Dear Roseanne, it only feels like just yesterday that I walked up to a girl I had never met before in Panera and said hi. Before this happened, never in my wildest dreams did I see all of this happening. But then I looked into your eyes and something just clicked. I had a feeling. I just knew, after all this time, that you were the one. The last few years have been the greatest of my life. I wouldn't trade them for anything. All the wonderful memories that we have made together, big and small. From our trips to California, Virginia, and Tennessee, to going to Comic-Con multiple times, to even all the times we have just stayed in and played Pokemon together. I've cherished every single one of them. And now today, we make a new memory that sets the course for the rest of our lives. Not too long from when you read this, I'm going to be standing at the altar with my brother and good friends by my side. Out in the crowd will be all of our loved family and friends. And then I'm going to see you coming down the aisle. Yes, I'm probably going to cry. From this day forward, it's going to be me and you for everything. There's so many emotions right now, so many good ones. And yes, I'm also scared, as with any new venture, as we're going into uncharted territory. But I'm going to have you with me every step of the way. And because of this, I know everything is going to be okay.